been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. The underbody's taken some damage. You may start to notice it. Release. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. we're trailing our teammate by 4.1 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? line, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Teammate by 4.2 seconds. MFD for a new strategy option. car is in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear. Green flag. Pit window open. Let's box this lap gap to teammate behind is 7.2 seconds. Have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperature. Cooling may be adversely affected. Behind us is 8.2 seconds. Bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. gap to the car in front is 8.4 seconds. P11, you've taken P11. Gap ahead is 10.0 seconds. You're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Teammate ahead is 14.3 seconds. Front is 10.5 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. It is 11.5 seconds. Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Front is 11.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.